I never thought that dropping a big piece of ice down a deep hole in Antarctica would sound like this.